What's this gathering? Why such commotion? Is good Gus Miller passing his candy? We'll make this a block party. There's such fun. This neighborhood is always so handy. It's not what you think. Gus is in trouble. He plans to stop progress on the pole. What Gus represents is the status quo. He wants things as they are, wouldn't you know? Regina, the only no way small part, or else I'd condemn them with all my heart. These men come to evict Merle Simmons, and they poison the reason like demons. It's not the party I wanted to see. Indeed, it's worse than I thought it could be. We're ready to fix Myrtle's apartment. A deal's a deal, she's behind in her rent. And while we're here, Regina, I have news. It's a raise in your rent that we must choose. It will help finance our renovation. Agree or move to a new location. Now the pot does thicken, I need a sweep. I have caught all of you people asleep, lulled by a false sense of security, in thinking I'd become easy and free. I've known you too long to ever drop guard. Not for one minute did I think you'd changed. Maybe you're untouchable, maybe I, but sooner or later you'll be in chains. Wait, is there no chance to negotiate? Stop, don't bargain, you'll lose all peace of mind. I have good personality as bait. We can make arrangements that seem quite kind. Regina, smart in striking a bargain. Sleeping on the street is to my disdain. You'll be happy with your new place to stay. I'm easy to please most any old way. So that apartment is under control. Two households agree to see it my way. We've struck a bargain that strikes to the soul. I need three more deals to call it a day. One of these deals is simply no problem. Simmons is hopelessly behind in rent. I'll serve this eviction notice to them. I'll do it myself, it's much more decent. How can you be so stubbornly callous? Years of practice make me not give one hoot. You see, it really is their fault, their mess. I care not to house them, I want my loot. I'll stand in your way, though I'm late with help. Get out of my way, you ignorant whelp. I gave you a chance to work for your keep, but you passed it up, you sickening creep. George, why did you get a side of free ride? Experience tells me you know better. Experience paid for with loss of pride. My own anger so great that I shudder. You're a jerk, George, you're a regular jerk. I think I admire your newfound self. This is for you, George, please excuse my smirk. Beware Gus Miller, guard your health and wealth. Of all things causing fear, you are the least. Don't fear me, fear the law, my able beast. Real law will catch up with you and your kind. That law is always several years behind. It's Martin Myrtle, please answer your door. Mr. Phillips, wait till you look at this. Young man, I've business with your grandmother. but I've got some rent money. Here it is. Where'd you get this, son? I sold my baseball cards, my father's too. How wonderful you squandered your fortune. Your inheritance is mine. I own you. I don't understand. I only paid rent. $40 down, the rest to be lent. If you agree to pay the remainder by selling your life to me and Palmer. What's going on? Is this a home invasion? Why, Martin Phillips, you toady old man, why, I'm giving this boy his life savings. Take it, son, but don't spend it in one place. What do you want? Why have you come to today? Here is dreadfully sad news for you, dear. After much careful consideration, I've decided to evict you from here.